You know, when do you start your Christmas decorating? Well, the Daily Mail newspaper, they're saying psychologists have studied this. Why some people decorate so early for Christmas? There are some people out there already that are putting up their decorations, whether it's like they just want to have that decor up for as long as possible, or they're taking advantage of the warm weather. I mean, we know radio stations start Christmas music even November 1st. I don't get it. But obviously it works because they've been doing it for years and years now. They say early decorators, this is the psychology behind it, maybe seeking attention or maybe trying to fill a void. Look at me, look at me. I'm already in the Christmas spirit. I'm decorating already. I beat you. I'm the first one. Or are they trying to fill a void? They say others, early decorators, they want to relive the happy memories or create a picture-perfect family environment. One psychotherapist says that for many people, Christmas was a magical time during their childhood that is filled with happy memories, so it makes sense. People often want to decorate early because the sooner they get out those decorations, the sooner they can experience a little bit of that magic again. So the earlier they decorate, the longer the season lasts, and they have more time to reflect on the happy memories and positive things in the world. Which it seems like there are not a lot of positive things and positive people as there used to be in the world. But is there too much positivity? Like, you know, I'm not saying that, but like, are there people that are overly positive is what I'm trying to say. I find there is. And I'm like, what world are you living in?
I don't know about that, but I find sometimes people get a little too excited about things that aren't that exciting.
Ah, you know? Do you have an example for us, Ed?
I don't know, Christmas decorations.
There you go. That's a perfect example, yes.